A major Hollywood awards show is banning all men, here's why. If you're a man, you're not welcome at this year's Screen Actors Guild, SAG, awards. In an unprecedented move, the SAG awards ceremony is banning all males from presenting awards at this year's ceremony. The host, for the first time, will also be female, Kristen Bell. The move to have all the award presenters be female is a deliberate move, and you can probably guess why they are doing it. Citing the anti-Trump Women's March in January and the slew of sexual harassment allegations, producers of the SAG Awards are punishing all men by keeping them mostly off the stage. The only men that win awards will be able to participate. Morgan Freeman will be given a Lifetime Achievement Award. The Hollywood Reporter has details. This year, the Screen Actors Guild Awards will only feature female presenters. This year, the Screen Actors Guild Awards will only feature female presenters. The ceremony's 13 acting awards will be presented by women, The Hollywood Reporter has confirmed. Additionally, the award show's two stunt categories, which are handed out before the televised ceremony, will also be presented by women. The motion to prioritize female visibility at the televised event is designed to be a response to the slew of sexual harassment scandals in Hollywood. Traditionally, a man and a woman have been paired to present each category's winner at the SAG Awards. The ceremony's list of presenters have not yet been released. Beginning with the Women's March in January, it's been the year of the woman, SAG Awards executive producer Kathy Connell told The Hollywood Reporter on Wednesday morning. This is a unifying salute to women who have been very brave in speaking up. Three billboards outside Ebbing, Missouri, left, and Big Little Lies read more SAG Awards, three billboards, Big Little Lies top nominees. The decision doesn't mean that the broadcast won't include men on stage at all, as video clips from the film ensemble category might be introduced by its nominated male actors. And of course, the male winners will take the stage. How many times has a woman walked into a room of predominantly men? We thought, maybe for one night, it'll be more than 50-50, on stage, Connell continued. We don't want to slight the men who have given great performances this year, knowing our membership, I'm sure our men will embrace the opportunity to honor women. It's still an awards show and a celebration, we're not here to preach to anybody, she concluded. To me, just having some of these fabulous women on stage sends its own message. The 24th annual SAG Awards are set for January 21st and will be broadcast on TNT and TBS. As previously announced, Kristen Bell will serve as the ceremony's first-ever host. Morgan Freeman will receive the Lifetime Achievement Award. The nominations, unveiled Wednesday by Olivia Munn and Niecy Nash, are led by three billboards outside of Ebbing, Missouri in the film categories, and Big Little Lies, Glow and Stranger Things in the TV categories. Post your thoughts on the SAG Awards in the comments section below. In addition, share this on social media.